something about ecstasy and pills. I moved to New York City and I saw the pills, the smiley faces, the stamps, and I was like, what? This is a drug? It looks like a little piece of candy, you know, like how could anything this little tiny do anything bad?
My emotions and my frustrations, they disappeared when I took that drug.